bonbons and their valentines. Give us this day our daily discount outlet merchandise. Raise up a multiplex and we will make a sacrifice. Now we're gonna get the big business. Now we're gonna get the real thing. Everybody's all excited.
Now we're gonna get the major attractions. Das ist meine letzte Show in Deutschland. Wir hatten eine fantastische Tour. Heute sind wir live in Berlin. So das ist mein Beitrag für Europa.
Ring a ding a cha cha cha.
So meine Deutsche ist schlacht. Gut, sprechen Sie Englisch? Arrah! This song is eine alte Lieder. Von 20 Jahren.
Thank you.
gun in his hand and is daring life a crime, made him a legend in his time, east and west of the Rio Grande. Took the teller by surprise, and the word spread of Billy the Kid. When he never traveled heavy, yes, he always rode alone. He soon put many older guns to shame. And he never had a sweetheart, and he never had a home. The cowboy and the rancher knew his name. And they got his way from Utah to Oklahoma. The law just could not seem to track him down. But it served his religion well. All the folks they loved to tell about when Billy the Kid came to town.
Thank you. Thanks a lot. Now this next song we're going to do is from an album that came out in 1989 called Stormfront. Now, times have changed since 1989 and the city I wrote the song about has even changed its name. But the song isn't so much about cities as it is about friendship. This is called Leningrad.
Victor was born in the spring of 44. I never saw his father anymore. A child of sacrifice, a child of war, another son who never had. Life was very sad. Such was life in Leningrad. And I was born in 49, a Cold War kid in my coffee time. Stop them at the 38th parallel, blast those yellow reds to hell. The Cold War kids were hard to kill. Town, served out his time, became a circus clown. The greatest happiness he'd ever found was making Russian children glad. Ships around, tore the Cuban missiles down, and in that bright October sun, we knew our childhood days were done. I watched my friends go off to war, what do they keep on fighting for? So my child.
We'll be right back. child had a pretty good shot to get at least as far as there. Oh my God, something happened on the way to that place. They threw an American flag in our face. Oh, oh, oh. Well, I'm living here in our town, and it's hard to keep a good man down.
Thank you. I think I have one of these records. Oh, let me introduce some of the musicians up here on stage. Upstage, just behind me here on all the synthesizers, playing all the keyboards, playing all that complicated stuff, because I don't know how to work any of that equipment. It's not easy to do. On the synthesizers, that's Dave Rosenthal. And we're going to feature another musician on this next song. He plays percussion, plays guitar, sings, but his main axe is the sax. That's Mark Rivera. This is called Scenes from an Italian Restaurant. A bottle of white, a bottle of red, perhaps a bottle of rosé instead. We'll get a table near the street in our old familiar place, you and I, face to face. A bottle of red, bottle of white, it all depends upon your appetite. I'll meet you anytime you want in our Italian
the family's fine. He lost touch long ago. He lost weight, I did not know. You could ever look so nice after so much time. You remember those days hanging out at the village green.
Italian restaurant.
Thank you.
If you search for tenderness, it isn't hard to find. You can have the love you need to live. But if you look for truthfulness, you might just as well be blind. It always seems to be so hard to get. If I wear my heart out on my sleeve, but I don't want some pretty face to tell me pretty lies. All I want is someone to believe. Honesty is such a low.
Honesty. time to come on.
Let me introduce the senior member of the band. Guy's been with me for about 20 years now on the drums. That's Liberty DeVito.
Crystal, sharp as a knife.
I'm tired. Sometimes I'm shot. Sometimes I don't know how much more I got. Maybe I'm headed over the hill. Maybe I set myself up for the kill. Tell me, how much do you think you can take until the heart is you starting to break? Sometimes it feels like it will. And darling, I don't know why I go to extremes. Too high.
Another musician, someone I always wanted to work with for a very long time. And he's actually been on the road with us now since September of 1993. So he has worked with me for a long time. I think
just about long enough.
No. This is our last gig, we're gonna take a 2-week break because we need a break. On the bass guitar, that's Mr. T-Bone Wolf.
Being cool. That's your decision, but I'm not below anybody I know has a chance of resurrecting love. I'm not above going back to the start to find out where the heartache began. Some people hope for a miracle cure, some people just accept the world as it is. I'm not willing to lay down and die because I am an innocent
Let me introduce who's hitting all the high notes on that song. Cause it ain't me. Yeah, yeah, we'll get to it, we'll get to it. Take it easy, you know. See, I recorded that song about 11 years ago, and I could hit all the high notes 11 years ago. I could hit all them notes, but now I'm 45 and I like to go for the low notes now. Bow, 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 bow. But on all the high notes, someone who has worked with a number of fine musicians, John Mellencamp, Joe Cocker, Bob Seger, Bruce Springsteen. She plays harmonica, guitar, bass guitar, saxophones, percussion, and sings her ass off. That's Crystal Taliaferro. This is a song from my latest album. This is called Shades of Grey.
Set Always burning since the world was turning. stranger in a strange land. Again, moonshot, Woodstock, Watergate, punk rock, Reagan, Reagan, Palestine, terror on the airline, Ayatollahs in Iran, Russians in Afghanistan, wheel of fortune, Saudi Ryan, heavy metal, suicide, foreign deaths, homelessness, AIDS, crack, burning gas, hypodermics on the shore, China's under martial law.
Dedicated to a band that inspired me when I was just starting out 30 years ago. This goes back to 1964. And if it wasn't for them, I wouldn't be doing what I'm doing now.
It's been a hard you're going.
on a guitar from the South Shore of Long Island. The pride of Oceanside. That's Tommy Burns. About some old tab collars up and back
to the age of child.
Where have you been hiding out lately, honey? You can't dress trash until you spend a lot of money. Everybody's talking about the new sound funny, but it's still rock and roll with me. What's the matter with the car I'm driving? Set of white wall tires
for the cruise of miracle mile.
Well, nowadays you can't be too sentimental. Your best bet's a true baby blue continental. Hot punk, cool punk, even if it's old junk, it's still like a fool with me. Well, it doesn't matter what they say in the papers, it's always been the same old scene. Oh, a bright orange pair of pants. You can really be a poor mama, baby, if you just give it half a chance. Go waste your money on a new set of speakers. You get more mileage from a cheap pair of sneakers. Next phase, new way, dance great. Anyways, still rockin'. We'll be right back.
out the lights. Don't try to save me.
You made me wrong, but you made me right. You made me wrong, but you made me right. And the piano, it sounds like a